Government has recommended that further containment measures will be followed. Subsequently and pursuant to Rule 3 of the Public Health COVID-19 Restriction of Movement of Persons and Related Measures, Rules 2020, Legal Notice 50, the Ministries of Health and that of Interior Coordination of National Government have directed as follows. There shall be cessation of movement in and out of Eastleigh area of Nairobi with effect from today, the 6th of May 2020 at 7 p.m. for the next 15 days. There shall be cessation of movement in the area known as Old Town in Mombasa with effect from today, the 6th of May at 7 p.m. for the next 15 days. There will be closure of any markets, any restaurants, and eateries within those two areas. That is, the area of Eastleigh in Nairobi and Old Town in Mombasa with effect from 6 May 2020 at 7 p.m. for the next 15 days. Further, the government has also said that the cost of targeting testing and quarantine and government quarantine facilities shall be met by the government. Kenyans should therefore forthwith not be afraid.